Thursday morning mix, and if you're in Abilene, Texas, you might have gotten a free meal if you were in line at a Chick-fil-A. Here's what happened. One very generous customer decided to pay it forward, not once, not twice, but several times, paying, in fact, $1,000.
What?
Yeah, for everyone in the Chick-fil-A drive-thru line. He basically said, unidentified, he just simply goes by the name John with $1,000 to burn at a Chick-fil-A, that he wanted to make everyone's Monday a little bit better. In fact, one woman cried because of the free meal. She said she had a really rough day. So there you go.
Oh, so look, pay it forward. I hope they do something.
Nice job, John.
Paying it forward. I like that. So there was an excavation done in England, and they found the bodies of skeletal remains of a couple from 700 years ago. Take a look.
Wow.
You might not be able to tell, but this couple, they were holding hands. And they took their love to the grave. This was done in the Lost Chapel of St. Morel. That's where this was discovered. And the eternal lovers were amongst seven other skeletons that they found at the site, and they believed to date back to the 14th century.
That is although, as one of our producers had pointed out, do you really want to be dug up 700 years later? I mean, I guess if you're in that kind of a position, sure, why not? It shows you've got undying love for someone, but...
If it means I would be on World News Now, yes. Feel free to carbon, what do they call it, carbon dating?
Right, exactly. Well, also on this Thursday morning, Times Square, if you've been to New York City, you know, of course, there are a lot of people that go down to Times Square that are dressed up like Elmo, Cookie Monster.
Naked cowboy.
Naked cowboys, undressed, frankly. So anyway, so there's a lot of these costume characters that are down there, and sometimes they get into trouble, including this one. Not a good day for Elmo when a 37-year-old woman, Elmo got cuffed. Apparently, this woman who dressed up as Elmo, greeting tourists, demanded that the tourists tip her, give her money.
And they took her in.
So they took her in. So, you know what, it's always a slightly unnerving sight when you see one of these knockoff characters kind of.
Well, it's a slightly unnerving sight when Elmo's head comes off in the middle of Times Square and gets cuffed.
Well, I think that's why for our younger viewers, we just showed the back part, because that's not really what Elmo looks like, kids.
Oh boy, all right. Well, I love girl power, and there's a homecoming queen.
Yeah, this...
Isn't it pretty incredible? Yeah. A homecoming queen in Mississippi who is doubling also as a superstar on the football field. Take a look at her 17-year-old Mary Kate Smith. She's going to be changing out of her gown because she's homecoming queen, and then she's going to take it to the court, to the field. She's an incredible kicker, apparently. All but one of her extra point field goal attempts have been made. She's a great soccer athlete.
And I love this.
She says it's 10 times worse being with big guys running at you.
I love it. Congratulations to you and everyone there.